the West San Antonio Chamber of Commerce is a partner with the Governor's Small Business Forum, and we are elated to be a part of this group and all the collaboration that's gone into it. What I can tell you is it's been of a great benefit to me as a chamber president, not only with the different resources and understanding what the governor's office is truly doing for the state of Texas and for our small business owners.
We are honored and glad to be partnering with the governor's office today to sponsor and to welcome all of the small businesses to this economic development forum for small business. Today is a day of great impact, great influence. We're featuring quite a few stories from local small business. There's outreach activities from state, local, federal agencies, as well as financial institutions here at the hotel.
I want to encourage every one of the attendees and everyone throughout Texas to get connected. The recent survey showed that the majority of small business owners and entrepreneurs in Texas don't know how many resources are available to them.
But it's also been a plus to be able to offer not only our members, but the general community, an opportunity and an avenue to come in and collaborate with others. So what we see is a base of information from the governor's office, from all these other entities that feed into the governor's office to collaborate and have a successful journey through this small business process.
We at SBA, we help individuals start, grow, expand, and also to recover their businesses. And we do that through our resource partners. We have a resource partner network with SCORE, the Small Business Development Center, Pilgrims Business Center, and VBOM, which is a Veteran Business Opportunity Center.
We encourage you to be a part of this event or any of those that the governor's office sponsors throughout the state of Texas. Because big business is small business, and small business is big business in Texas.
So this event is nothing short of spectacular. It's got key information. It's about everybody. Every person here in Texas can benefit from this, no matter what level you're in. So as the president of the West San Antonio Chamber, I welcome everyone to come and register for this event in the coming years. Don't miss it.